when is the best time to serve? The best time to serve is now. So that's what actually triggered me to move back to the Philippines, you know, having a comfortable life in Singapore, so that I could help communities in the Philippines, no? Particularly to help address climate change and hopefully also have my own organic farm.
Coca-Cola has a global campaign and it's called World Without Waste. For our part in Coca-Cola Foundation Philippines, we would like to ensure that communities are able to manage their waste problems. And having Bokashi Pinoy Garbage to Garden Challenge training helps a lot because it tackles the main issue on the household level, and then it teaches families and communities to better manage their household waste.
Ito pong Feed the Soil program, natatahi niya yung dalawa, no? Tulong sa agrikultura, sa ating mga magsasaka, at tulong sa ating environment.
Dahil sa Bokashi Pinoy, sa tulong ng Coca-Cola, PLDT, Smart, tapos itong PBSP, eh nagkaroon ng dagdag na kabuhayan ang mga magsasaka dito. Dahil nga bawat extra income na binibigay nila sa amin, nakakabawas na nga dun sa tinatawag naming utang cycle. Ang mga magsasaka ngayon, na under sa yung mga recipient ng fund na to, ay naiiwasan ng umutang.
Nakikita natin yung difference ng without Bokashi, kung makapatak ng 105 per hectares, 105 kabats, pero ang may Bokashi, tumapatak ng 123 kabats per hectare. So may depression ng 20 kabats na, which is sa ngayon, so presyo na ng palayan, may depression ng 20,000. Ang makikinabang naman ng mga farm workers na sa halip na 10 kapon lang ang porsyento nila, magiging 13 kaban. So may dagdag na 3,000 per hectare, which is malaking bagay na yun sa mga manggagawa cooperatives.
Hindi ko na utangin yung ibang bangko, pangailangan. Kasi binibigyan niya ako, nasahod niya ako dito pag gumawa ako. Kasi pagbuwat namin, eh, another kita naman sa akin yun eh. Hindi naman masyado mahirap ang trabaho namin dito eh. Oh, hindi siya, pagkano, may magbibilad ng ipa. Medyo magagawa ng mga halaman niya rito. Parang ako magsasaka. Na-enjoy ko yung trabaho namin dito.
Anong trabaho mo sa Bokashi Pinoy?
Pag bababat po ng ipa, pag bibilad po ng katapos po ng ibabat, bibilad na naman po. Tapos katapos po, linisin naman po itimba.
Mahirap bang trabaho yun?
Hindi naman po.
Anong naitulong naman sa inyo noon, yung trabaho na yun?
Ngayon po, na paggawa ko nga po yung bahay ko po.
For Bokashi Pinoy, thank you for, of course, trusting PBSP to be a partner in reaching out to our member companies and really allowing our member companies to see the realities on ground and providing an avenue where we can help our farmers.
Sa mga kasamahan po natin sa private sector, we invite you to take part of this very worthy engagement program. It's all about making collective impact together with like-minded groups and individuals.
This is a pilot project that we would like to see replicated in other areas and for other corporations also to take part of, because we believe that there is really something here that we can learn from and make big.
Saving the environment!
One bucket at a time!